An aircraft successfully landing on an aircraft carrier is one of the most challenging tasks in the aviation world. However, in rare cases, aircraft can experience failures during their landing process on an aircraft carrier. This situation can potentially create a dangerous scenario for the aircraft, the crew, and the aircraft carrier itself. Let's explore further what might happen if an aircraft fails to land on an aircraft carrier. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so that we are more motivated. The failure of an aircraft to land on an aircraft carrier can be caused by various factors, such as pilot error, adverse weather conditions, aircraft damage, or other technical issues. When an aircraft fails to land, several scenarios can occur. One possibility is that the aircraft lands on the short runway of the aircraft carrier and is unable to stop in time, causing the aircraft to veer off the runway and fall into the water. If this happens, several consequences may arise. First and foremost, the safety of the crew becomes the top priority. The aircraft carrier's rescue team will promptly take rescue actions to save the trapped crew members in the submerged or floating aircraft. The presence of trained rescue personnel on the aircraft carrier is crucial in dealing with emergency situations like this. In addition to the safety of the crew, the aircraft carrier itself will face challenges. The impact of the aircraft's fall onto the aircraft carrier can cause structural damage to the flight deck. This can affect the aircraft carrier's ability to launch and recover other aircraft. The repair and restoration process will require significant time and resources before the aircraft carrier can resume normal operations. Furthermore, there is the potential for environmental damage if the aircraft falls into the water. Although modern aircraft are designed with technologies and materials aimed at reducing environmental impact, there is a possibility of fuel spills and other pollution that can harm the surrounding marine ecosystem. The aircraft carrier must take immediate action to control and mitigate the environmental consequences caused by the accident. To prevent aircraft landing failures on aircraft carriers, rigorous training and realistic simulations are crucial. Fighter aircraft pilots undergo repeated exercises to strengthen their skills in landing on moving aircraft carriers and in challenging weather conditions. Aircraft carriers are also equipped with advanced landing systems, such as arresting gear and lighting systems, to assist pilots in the safe landing process. In conclusion, the failure of an aircraft to land on an aircraft carrier can have serious consequences. In such situations, the safety of the crew is the top priority, followed by the recovery of the aircraft carrier and the handling of environmental impacts. Prevention efforts through rigorous training and proper maintenance of aircraft and aircraft carriers are crucial to minimize the risk of such accidents. With the right attention and preparation, it is hoped that such incidents can be avoided or effectively managed, ensuring safety and operational sustainability on aircraft carriers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on future interesting information.